it right now. I want to see what's in your soul. Come on! We got one! What are you doing? You got a spot. You got skinny muscular hands. Do the push-ups. Do it! Do it! Do it! Push-ups! Now!
Real man here. There is one real man amongst all you motherfuckers. It's Joe Stevens. Go figure.
Oh, I could be watching Monday Night Raw, but I'm here doing push-ups, yelling and shit, drinking beer, trying to get Joe Siemens to give me a rim job. It can still happen. Sorry, baby.
Song. I want to tell you something, all right? I want to tell you something people now listen to me, all right? Everybody listening?
Yeah. All right, we got some fine, fine touring acts from the lovely city of Baltimore. One of the greatest cities I've ever been to. Not. There's some great people there, though. I had to run a gauntlet of transvestite prostitutes one night during Maryland Death Fest to get to my destination. And it was... I don't know. Is that your dad's band? And shut the fuck up. So anyway, so they ran into a little snafu. They're going to be playing after us. Now, I know it's usually customary for you fucking dickheads to leave after the local band
plays. Don't do it!
But don't be a fucking dickhead. You know, if you came out this fucking late, you could stay for two touring bands, buy their fucking merch. Okay?
I'm out.
Because the thing is, man, I got them this show, and I don't fuck with any fake-ass shit. So if you're my fucking friend, you're gonna stay. If not, fuck you. This is our last song.
Two more bands, fucking stick around, you assholes. Please, thank you. We love you.